بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
أيها المسلمين I am going to advise you, but now he is ill with pandemic, he's got ta'un, he's got that virus, and he know he's going to pass away soon, and who is Abu Ubaidah bin al-Jarrah, radiallahu ta'ala. He said, I say to you, do not let the dunya, the world, deceive you. This is one of his pearls of guidance. Huma يَغُرْنَكُمْ بِاللَّهِ الْغُرُورِ and غَرَّتْكُمُ الْحَيَاةُ الدُّنْيَا also mentioned the Quran. He said that do not let the dunya, the money, the status and the accumulation of wealth and worldly things deceive you. They are deceiving. The world can deceive you. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wa jalla wa ala mentioned as well the dunya deceives. وَمَا الْحَيَاةُ الدُّنْيَا إِلَّا مَتَاعُ الْغُرُورِ It is غُرُور, it is deception. Like I tell you, oh, this person is fraudster. This person is fraudster. He is deceiver. Beware. Don't, if you do business dealing with him any, be very, very careful. He had defrauded a million people. So if a person comes on the news, oh, this person, Mr. X, has defrauded millions of people from money and other things, and how careful you should be then. That he is convicted fraudster, very big deceiver, and deceived millions of people, how much careful you should be. That is the example of this dunya. This dunya, this world, the money, the love, hubbul jah, hubbul mal, status. This has from Sayyidina Adam alayhi salam, starting from Qabil, the son of Sayyidina Adam alayhi salam. And through the generations, Firaun, Namrud, people, Qawmi Aad, Qawmi Samud, actually, or the Abu Jahl, Abu Lahab, and all others, Yazid, and other leaders who went astray, Hajjaj bin Yusuf and others, even Muslims, this world has deceived millions, billions, billions, and have sent them into hell. So how Hazrat Abu Ubaidah bin al-Jarrah radiallahu anhu say, you should be careful, it does not deceive you. Don't fall into the trap of making lots of money, lots of honor, status actually, and then ruin your akhirah. You will use your mind, but the dunya is more shrewd. It is more actually, in a way, cunning than you want it. But you can save yourself following the Prophet and the Sahaba. So one of the guidance he gave, that do not let this dunya deceive you. What are you fighting over with people? Why are you ruining your akhirah? Where will you? Firstly, person earns and frauds so that he can get money together. Then he does not spend, they don't finish. So in both ways, he does not spend on himself fully. And he goes, and the wealth is here. It's like they say, energy cannot be destroyed or created. It's always there. It just changes the form. Wealth of this world is also here. For whatever gold and silver came first, that's how it's going to remain in the things. So we are the ones who have to take care. So may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala enable myself and yourself to act upon the teaching of Sayyidina Abu Ubaidah bin al-Jarrah and take lessons from epidemics, anything, actually, and to correct and align ourselves with the hukam of Allah, the sharia, and the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam.